This is a tutorial of the Learn Like an Athlete template in Coda by David Perell. This template is based on a blog post written by David. You can click on the blog post right here and it will bring you to the full blog post, which looks like this. And it's all about how knowledge workers, those of you who sit behind a desk, can also learn and train like athletes to become more knowledgeable and have more skills. So to start off with this template, you click on the project tracker section, and this is kind of like a basic project tracker. To start off, you put in your goal, what you want to achieve. In this case, it's learn to draw. The purpose for the goal is to add drawings to the Perell.com website, in this case for David. And then the start date and end date, which is October 1st through December 31st. Again, a 3-month sprint where you want to achieve your goals. And there's some dummy data here, but you're going to notice that it starts with books to read, people to study, and other projects. So if you want to read a book related to drawing, you can click on this button right here and type in book about drawing. Indicate the status. Let's say it's not started yet. You want to start this, let's say on October 2nd. You want to finish this by December 2nd. And every day, maybe you want to spend 10 minutes working on this. And you estimate it's going to take you 10 hours to finish this whole book. And the actual number of hours is 9 hours. And you're going to notice that once you put in the actual hours, this column will calculate the actual number of hours minus the estimated number of hours. So it'll give you kind of a rundown of how good or bad you were at estimating how long it took for you to accomplish these projects. And as you are adding projects and marking the status of the projects, these will automatically turn from yellow to green to blue. And at the very bottom, you're going to see a summary of all the number of projects working on any given point in time. So I have 5 books that I'm reading, 5 people I'm studying, and 4 other random projects that I'm working on. And so this is essentially the whole template. Now, other interesting things about these projects is that instead of looking at this project from a table view, you can also view the books, people to study, and other projects as kind of a Kanban or Trello board. And so in this case, I have not yet started a drawing for the absolute beginner. I can move this to complete if I'm done with it. For people to study, I have Barack Obama in progress, and I can move this to on hold, and maybe because I want to focus on other tasks, and I can move this to complete when it's all done. And this will get all updated in the table you have up here as well. Notice how Barack Obama right now is complete.